Like women, men experience hormonal shifts and changes affecting their moods and sexual desire. Females experience a menstrual cycle that lasts roughly 28 days and is characterized by hormonal fluctuations throughout. This cycle regulates ovulation and prepares the female body for pregnancy. Males, instead, have a much shorter cycle, around 24 hours, and their primary sex hormone, testosterone, fluctuates throughout the day. The hypothalamus, located at the base of the brain, acts as the control center to maintain testosterone levels within a healthy range. It produces a hormone called GnRH. The pituitary gland, located just below the hypothalamus, responds to GnRH by releasing hormone LH. The Leydig cells within the testicles are the actual producers of testosterone. The LH hormone released by the pituitary gland stimulates the Leydig cells to synthesize and release testosterone into the bloodstream. During sleep, testosterone levels begin to increase gradually throughout the night. They are highest in the early mornings, around 7 to 8 a.m., somewhere between 300 and 1,000 ng per dL. Immediately after waking up from rapid eye movement or REM sleep. Many men do wake up with an erection, also known as morning wood or nocturnal penile tumescence, or NPT. Or sleep-related erection, or SRE. 80% of these erections occur in REM sleep. This is most common in younger men, although men of all ages may experience NPT. It's healthy and is a sign of a properly functioning blood and nervous system in and around the penis. Some males may experience an erection 3 to 5 times each night, unrelated to what's in their dreams. Sometimes, NPT can last longer than 30 minutes. High testosterone in the mornings might contribute to a stronger sex drive. Some couples might find mornings work best for them to have intercourse, especially if they have more energy and privacy. However, other hormones and emotions also play a role. Sleep quality, stress levels, relationship dynamics, diet, and overall health can significantly impact mood and desire for sexual activity. Most erections will ease within a few minutes of waking up. Testosterone levels gradually decrease throughout the day. However, there still may be enough to influence focus, productivity, and mood. Testosterone levels are generally lowest in the late evening or early night, around 8 p.m., and are generally around 300 ng per dL, which promotes sleep. There are several reasons why couples tend to have intercourse at night, even though testosterone levels are lower. While testosterone plays a role in sexual desire, it's just one piece of the puzzle. For most couples, factors like relaxation, emotional connection, and scheduling can outweigh the slight testosterone dip at night. During sleep, testosterone levels gradually increase throughout the night again. This rise continues until reaching a peak level in the early morning. Poor sleep quality can disrupt the natural testosterone production cycle. In one study of healthy young males, sleeping less than 5 hours per night for a week was linked to a 10 to 15% decrease in testosterone levels. Chronic sleep problems are likely to have a more significant long-term impact on testosterone production. Individuals experience hormonal fluctuations differently. Some might feel a stronger morning urge, while others might have a more even pattern throughout the day. Some research suggests a possible seasonal cycle in man. Testosterone levels might be higher in October and summer, potentially influencing libido. However, more research is needed to confirm this potential seasonal cycle's existence, extent, and mechanisms.